My name is Ankita. I'm studying in 5th standard in Shishya BML Public School. I'm going to show how to animate a sprite in Scratch. So, you should go to Google Chrome. Then type scratch.mit.edu. Then click on enter. After the page opened, you should click on create, which is above the page. Now I want an alphabet sprite. So I'll go to the sprite option, which is below the working area. Then go to letters. Then I'll take letter A. You can take any letter which you like. After that, I'm going to animate this sprite. To animate a sprite, we need some blocks. On your left hand side, you can see a palette. A palette has many blocks. So we are going to take event block. Then take when the sprite click block. Then go to control block. Then take repeat block. Then place it over here. After that, go to looks block. Take change color effect by 25 block. Then go to motion block. Take turn clockwise 15 degrees. I don't want the sprite to turn 15 degrees. I want to turn it 60 degrees. So I'll turn 15 into 60. After that, I'll go to control block and take wait 1 second. I want the sprite to wait 2 seconds, so I'll change this 1 into 2. After that, after waiting for 2 seconds, I'll take the sound block. Then take start sound block. After doing your project, you should test your project. So, you should click on the sprite. After testing your project, you should save it. So, to save your project, you should go to file option, which is above the palette. Then click on save to your computer. So, this project will be saved to your computer. Thank you. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.